Wasahoo 340 into $2.90, and Rockford 320 out to 360. Where will Rockford end up early here tonight? Suited from an outside alley. The last of the move in. There's the green light. The speedy Wasahoo was the favourite. Green light set to run. Racing on, Wasahoo missed it, stood there. Kealoha came away quickly to lead Man of Leisure. Down the outside was Rockford together with Alpha Ulysses, followed there by Super Cup. Wasahoo's gone wide on the track, back towards the rear Super Cup, and Rockford checked at the first turn. Down the back, Man of Leisure gets inside of Kealoha. Three wide, Brother Desi. Rallying through was Alpha Ulysses, followed by Nelly. Then came Wasahoo coming to the corner. Man of Leisure and Kealoha. Man of Leisure in front, Kealoha lunging again. Man of Leisure just beat Kealoha. Third home was Alpha Ulysses, followed by Nelly. Then came Rockford in front there of Super Cup Wasahoo, and it was back towards the tail of the fair with Brother Desi around 30 and 30 the run. Two Man of Leisure for Stephen Scott.